good. Feeling good. Just having surgery 2 weeks out. You know, end of April I'll be back. Be back full go, full healthy, ready to go.
Hernia?
Take a chance. Yeah.
When did that pop up?
Huh?
When did that pop up?
You know, I've been dealing with it the whole year. You know, really found out about it when I went down to training. We got it done. After my rehab, I'm ready to go since about 4 more weeks, a month.
So the test numbers
are not yet. Not my test numbers. I did, I wasn't fully. I wasn't 100%. I was about
$100. Was there a thought about having the surgery sooner and then putting off the combine?
Nah, there's no thought about putting off the combine. Combine was definitely going to be there. That was all my decision. I was going to run a combine.
Kind of forgot.
As far as surgery, we game plan and talked after a couple weeks after decided to get
there. Do you have a sense now then how the surgery then affects your stock or kind of where you are?
Nah, I don't think the surgery is going to hurt on my own. It's real quick surgery.
How much excitement is there? You know,